talking about because we were raised at home. No, nothing about it. She said to me, Andre, you know it's nothing to play with. Yes. I said, I know. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
I said, I know. Lord, I pray God when I came here. She said, I was praying once. But I told her, I said, remember your words. Y'all told me it was nothing to play with. And I pray God that my name.
Thank you.
No more staying, no more staying. And if you sing, please let that be your prayer.
Say it with emphasis. What is the blessing in the fact that it's another day that the Lord has kept me. I praise God for having touched my body. I praise God for having strengthened me. I praise God for believing me. I praise God for being my provider, my deliverer, my everything. I praise God for how on the 11th of this month, my husband and I celebrated 35 years of being married. And after that day, I was sick and I don't know what, and I thank and praise God. I'm like, Lord, who's what else? Lord, have mercy. But to God be the glory, because the odds are, us both being from broken homes, and we weren't going to still be together. I praise God for this advertising for Coca-Cola that said things go better with Coke. But I want to hear you to know that Jesus, oh, can't nobody do us like Jesus. Things go better with Jesus. I'll take Jesus for my every time. Can't nobody do you like Jesus. I'm sorry, I'm praying.
was on my side. When everything was over, my glasses in the back seat, my hand, my hand hit the window. It just, it could have been so much worse. I thank God for the reality of, you know, death, because it's very real. Just in that instant, my life could have been gone, but I thank God. Thank God, thank God.
Some kind of way. But after the praise service, I can truly say I was glad.